All right, go.
That's one is game, so it's vlog season, big bird. So I'm going to Florida for 5 to 6 days, and you know, we're gonna be lit. So I was like, you know, what's the best thing I should do? Vlog my trip in Florida. So today is me going to go get the rental car. I'm gonna go get the rental car. My homegirl from work gonna come pick me up to go get it. Just know y'all gonna be along for the ride, big bird.
For sure. Say what's up, Alicia. What's up? Say what's up, Style.
Oh,
yeah.
Squirrel.
These are niggas who bring me to get my car, y'all. I appreciate y'all.
For sure.
Yeah, bro. For sure. Alright, so unfortunately, you know, a lot of stuff have been delayed. Right now I'm on my way to Florida. It is 12:19. It says I'm gonna get to Florida at 7:54. But it's okay. So right now I'm on I-95 South going to Daytona Beach. Hold up. I'm gonna show y'all it. Yeah, this is me. I'm heading. We out chill. Yeah, y'all, I keep y'all updated with everything that's going on. I'm gonna get my hair done tonight. My homeboy DK, he's not going to where he had to go anymore, so he's gonna do my haircut. So I'm gonna make him do my haircut. Then I'm gonna make my cousin do my hair. And we up and we start. So now we just trying to get to Florida. So I will just continue talking to y'all and let y'all know like how everything's going. For sure. Bye y'all. What's up y'all? Made it to Florida. I did not get any signs, bro. I didn't get no signs of me leaving South Carolina. I mean, going entering into Georgia, me leaving Georgia. I mean, entering Florida, like I say it. I ain't get no signs, bro.
Really, nigga?
So, sorry. Because I was on the phone with people. People kept calling me, and I was being on the phone with them. So they can, you know, distract me. Let me be on the road. But I just ate me some food and put more gas in the car. And I'm back on the road to, Netta. So, I keep you guys updated. I'm tired, y'all. Peace out.
Bruh. Alright. Vlog. Let me tell you some shit. Let me tell you something. So I'm here with Netta. Uh-huh. My little cousin in the back. And Lauren, right? I was like, you know what? I never treat them to eat, right? Tell me how these kids ran my pockets, bro. Debit came to 60.90. 60.90, bro. $60. Yo, them kids said all you can eat Popeyes. So, Nelly, what you gotta say about that, bro?
Alright, bitch, I ain't know I came over to them. My other thing was just $10. Do this shit come with a damn drink?
Mine came with a drink.
You got a combo, ain't it?
Yeah.
But what drink you said?
None.
Oh, I ain't gonna get the damn drink.
What's your drink? Well, got to see it through, my boy.
I got my hair cut. I look clean as hell. I need my retouch. I'm at the wall. I'm at Wellington. I'm by myself. I'm lonely.
Aww.
Hey, this lighting got me good.
Why are you lying to this people?
What?
Why are you lying to this people?
Hey, shh. You're a little bit too loud, man. Who are you?
What's up, y'all? I got my hair cut. I'm waiting for somebody. Almost said the name. I'm waiting for somebody to get out from doing their nails. So, just here chilling. Came from the mall to buy an outfit for me to go to my uncle's thing tonight. I gotta go get my retwist. After I get my retwist, I'm gonna come back down to Florida, down to Miami or whatever. It's in Miami, West Palm, to go to the grand opening. And then up to Orlando for the 316. I'ma just try to keep y'all updated at all times. For sure. Feel me? But I like these glasses. Alright, bye. I'm hurt. Cause my crush, she ain't fucking with me. She think I'm doing something with somebody, and I'm not.
She got damn well from the job. All I wanted was her. But then she friend-zoned. And now look at this here. Matching.
I had a great day. And then she gonna ask me some dumb ass question. Like, I look good though.
Bye.
This gang. So I'm at the hotel and I can't check in. And somebody's upset. Cause I can't check in. Now we have to sit here and wait for Netta. But she at least be happy cause her flower's on the way, so. For sure. But I have to wait.
Well, I can feel you staring at me, dog. Why are you staring at me?
Yeah. Cause you can't say nothing cause I'm recording. Anyways, y'all. Fix it, fix it. Don't let your bitch sweat. Man. If it ain't dancing, I don't want them. But yeah, vloggy vlog. I know I haven't been vlogging because, you know, my attention been on somebody. And I'm trying my best to be with them, so. I try my best to record the game night. I try my best to record me cooking. But I don't think I'm going to do all that because my focus is still going to be on that somebody. But, you know, look at my hair. I got a retwist. Let me show you my retwist. I look clean.
Why you keep staring at me? Is there a problem, baby? All right, vlog. I'll talk to y'all.
For sure.
We're out. No, Netta and Mel. We're parting our ways. I'm leaving Florida. Y'all got anything to say to camera? Yes.
Oh, anyway. Hey, y'all.
She said, hey, y'all.
I gotta leave my girl, and so, you know, kind of sad and shit. You know how it be. It's not really a hot girl summer. It's a sim summer. So,
you know. For sure. I'm finna go put gas. Then I'm finna go. Finna dip. Finna let them have their little cup of time before they start. I'm gonna miss you, baby. No, I'm gonna miss you. No, I'm gonna miss you. You know. Alright, y'all. I'm fucking with y'all. But off we go. I'm gonna get to South Carolina in like 4 hours, 6 hours, 7 hours. I'm gonna get there around like 4 in the morning, y'all. So I'll keep y'all updated. All that I know is